there's some sort of a rotation one way here.
There's so much spinning, it'll make your head start spinning.
Oh, I know. Absolutely. I can't. Can't deal with these Robs. They're so... So oh my goodness.
Are we about to see a mean brawler on stage? That's a mean sword fight, actually.
Oh, I appreciate the pink get up to 1312. So I believe that is Chakram. Side B, I think, is. So it's going to be Chakram, Tornado, Counter, and then the. Upslash? Quick upslash? I don't know. I'm a little rusty on my mean numbers.
Well, don't you worry. He's going to demonstrate it for us.
Oh, absolutely. I know for sure he's got Tornado Chakram. That's like the base of a Mii sword fighter.
Yeah, a viable Mii sword fighter at the very least.
Right.
Although it's named 1112.
1112. Okay, so maybe he's making two different ones then.
Or maybe this is a mind game.
Mm-hmm.
The misleading. But all right. Sprinkles.
Sprinkles.
Sprinkles it is. 8-bit man. All right, coming in here into Town and City. What a station to start on.
Nice. So Mystic is the attack here. So yeah, so he's opting for the appropriate play here, I think, is the little sparkles of the cape-esque move. I can't remember the exact name of it.
But gay rights.
There we go. The gay rights coming out, repping us all very well here.
I wield it like a blade.
Right.
My blade may be straight, but the counter is not.
Oh,
he just reflects it. This is actually perfect.
I know, an apt pick here, especially against Rob. Just sees the gyro sitting in place, will absolutely not hesitate to reflect it. And using the Crom-like up B there. Or Ike, depending on what your preference is.
This is one of the strengths of playing a Mii fighter, is that you can kind of flexibly change your moveset to match and dovetail into the matchup.
Right. Oh, so see here. Okay, good chase. Oh my goodness, the down tilt, and then the top still sitting there, kind of trapping Mystic in place.
He's barely missing the ledge there. No sweet spots to be seen here.
He's a bold man, too, to use. That. Oh!
Coming to bold, yes!
Yeah. Talk about upbeat in the middle of the stage there, but...
But bold as you may be, Barry will always be the seal of the deal. When is that gyro coming down?
Yeah, okay. I was going to say, that gyro was taking a trip out to Neptune there.
Going grocery shopping, be right back.
BRB.
Right now, he's got a hand of the gyro and plenty of B moves to use in the meantime.
All right. That recovery will get me every single time. So he's still only at 35%, but he's going to have to try and find a way to close the stock out. Nice!
He found a way. Almost on cue. Mm-hmm. You don't need the tornado, contrary to popular belief. Oh, is he going to make it? As a matter of fact.
Nice. Yeah. Of course. One of the best changes about Mii Sword Fighter is that side B no longer puts you in free fall after you use it anymore. If you've got to jump, you can jump in, do something after.
That's a pretty universal change. I'm missing.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness!
Wow, the extension on the hitbox on the gyro. That Rob died at 65%.
That Rob was robbed of that particular stock.
Absolutely.
Gracious.
And now Mystic with the lead here over 8-Bit Man. We'll have to see what he can pilot here. Okay.
No way!
Oh my goodness! Oh, in the down air! Do it again!
No way!
Oh, it's a disgusting upbeat!
I think Rob is now the stone, and he just put the sword back in it.
Oh my goodness! Yeah, he's saying, you know, I'm done being King Arthur here. I'm gonna stick that straight back in there.
Is that an actual literal Elmer's glue package? $5.99. Oh my god! Okay. Give yourself a little throat coat. You know what?
Oh my god. I mean, I guess it's apt fitting for a sword fighter main.
That's one.
I'm not going to argue against it. All right, if he wins this set, that's the greatest mind game I've ever seen in my entire life.
My man just knocked back a solid ounce of glue on stream.
Look, man, everyone's got their methods.
With all the gusto in the world.
You know, some people got, you know, the little thing to loosen up their fingers. Some people take deep breaths, and some people just chug out quite literally eat glue.
That was an incredible display of performance and meme.
All right, look, if it gets him the set win in the upset over 8-Bit Man, I will absolutely not question his methods.
He's going to chug the whole thing if he wins against 8-Bit Man
right now. Oh, my goodness. he'll cake stand a tub of glue, I'm sure, if he takes this set at this point.
That meant saliva could seal an envelope closed after this set.
He had a... All right,
there we go. Spike begets a spike.
Yeah, see, 8-Bit Man shaking his head. He's like, not again.
He's like, all right. Anyway, now that I got back at you.
Right.
Oh, my God. Ape Man didn't even look at him. The man chugged glue, and Ape Man couldn't even bother. All right.
Yeah, he's kind of summing up to a quick early lead here.
Matter of fact, fighting back with Chakrams and Beyblades, but so far it's 8-Bit Man's game. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, we saw how effective early stocks. There we go. Down throw to up air is going to do at least a bit of damage on Rob here.
Okay, coming in here. Avoiding the up air, no plus 1-0. Cool, okay.
He's kind of reacting to when Mystic is throwing out those Chakrams in the...
Okay. Making, like, optimal utilization of that up B. That's, mm-hmm. like, one of the strongest parts of his gameplay, it seems.
Yeah, for sure. Didn't quite get all the hits he wanted to, of course, because the PS2 platform was in the way. But damage is damage nonetheless. Oh, wow.
He texts that somehow. Yeah. Oh, yeah. His reflector uses just equally competent. And he actually got out of that with a tech on the platform.
Yeah, it's so interesting. Yeah, he's really struggling to find a kill here. They were coming a little bit easy. Probably came out of the gates with that the matchup mix-up here for Mystic. But maybe the glue slowing him down there.
Maybe the glue slowing him down. A little glue in your bloodstream would do that.
Right, yeah. slow down the fingers, the reaction time.
Leaving you a little sticky. Sweating glue.
Tombstone!
Right. Tombstoning him. He says, I may have been the stone last round, but the sword ain't no longer in it. Mm-hmm. You'll be the tombstone. All right. Going into Tornado Valley, apt for Texas.
Yeah, absolutely. Down.
No! Please!
Down. Still down 3-1 here is Mystic, but 178. Up air and back air, I think, should both close them out. But awesome. Ape-Man.
Yeah, playing with no less courage. Oh, but the side B.
Can
he make it? Oh, it doesn't even matter if he makes it.
Yeah, didn't have the jump. Ape-Man capitalizing on that and takes him away.
And not even managing to steal that last stock in the same way. All right. What a change of pace from last game. This man's licking his lips still. I think he regrets what he did in game one.
He's probably feeling about as nauseous as I am after that.
Props. Mm-hmm. At the very least, you will be guaranteed to the high-right reel.
I know, yeah.
Somewhere.
I was sitting on here. I'm like, I'm going to enjoy my commentary block. I'm going to go get some nice esports food after this, and now I'm not hungry anymore.
You know what? He did us a favor.
It's fine. I need to watch my figure anyway. It's summer.
Looks like we're going back to switch something. Okay, we're switching. Okay, switching stages.
Okay,
just go. I almost thought he was going to opt to change the moveset.
Stop battle.
Yeah, I know. With some rule sets, when you pick a Mii, you're kind of locked into your moveset. But some tournaments also allow you to kind of freely change your Mii moveset between games as well.
Basically counterpicking.
Yeah, I mean, he won the first game, so we'll see what we can do here. Opting to go to FD here for game number 3. So an upset still in the realm of possibility for Mystic here. If he can get the ball rolling, it can spell a lot of trouble for Ape-Man.
So far, we aren't talking about rolling. We're talking about spinning. Okay. The problem with a Mii Sword Fighter is that if you're not putting yourself into end lag constantly, you're almost never going to get hit by that tornado.
Right.
But it is!
back air tornado into the forward air. A nice string of damage.
Clean 91% thus far.
Oh my goodness. Try to catch him coming close to the ledge. Down throw up here, not going to kill. Uh-oh, watch yourself.
Ooh, we're roaming around for a kill option now.
Oh, nice. Reflects the gyro.
This man's a wild card! I have no idea what he's doing! All right, come back on the stage and the ledge traps, all right.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, he's just kept Ape-Man on ledge for quite a while here.
Until he was at 170, but the problem is that you need to seal the
deal! Parry the back air! Oh my goodness, Mystic now out to a massive lead here in the third game.
To boot, I think you earned that one.
Oh my goodness, the mental game might be in. Oh, he's parrying these nairs on command now.
Oh my god. He's going for it, man. Do you think he's got some cheese in his pocket for after he wins game 3?
I hope it's cheese. I would at least want something more edible than what he had after game 1.
All right, going with the side B. The taunt being a two, or not, I called it a taunt. It may as well be a 2-frame down tilt like that.
It feels like it. It could wait on the up air, tried to catch him coming down, and then was able to back air out of the air dodge.
Oof, Mystic is just like extraordinarily competent with Mii Sword Fighter. I'm actually really dutifully impressed right now. 94%, he's almost lapped him in percents.
Definitely one of the schmoovenest Mii Sword Fighters I think I've seen in this game so far.
I don't think anybody came to Low Tier City ready for this matchup.
No, ready for an actual Low Tier? Yeah.
Yes, exactly. All right, that'll be an up air for sure.
Yeah. So here we go. 103% for 8-Bit Man. A quick downer like we saw in that second game, though, could swing the game right back into his favor, but...
but it's not looking too optimistic at
this
point.
Yeah, Mystic kind of having his way with this robot here.
All right. I think that the Reflector is a great option to deal with Gyro, but it point blank when Rob's right in your face, probably not the best option.
Okay, mm-hmm. So this is probably just kind of going to come at you with another box. Anyway, 40!
But optimal
he's not
going to
live. I thought he was going to go for... I guess the up air probably wasn't going to connect, but that the up air for sure would have closed that stock
out. He was back to do a corner, literally. You better TI out there if you're hoping to live at 150.
Uh-oh. Using the Gyro against him. Oh, that Nair.
Ooh, goes for that. All right.
Up throw into the forward air. Okay, watch yourself off stage.
Okay. Oh, yes, it's excellent that it's making a free
He's got to watch out here. He's being
however, the air dodge. Oh, it's enough. The vertical distance that traverses.
Oh, yeah, got him on the re-grab, and now Ape-It Man back in the lead here.
If only ever so slightly.
Down smash not doing him any favors.
Oh, he uses it to change the possession of the gyro into his, so he can just grab it freely.
Right, doesn't have to time anything.
And that stock!
Oh, here we go,
Even game three. I can't believe this man's made it this far.
I know, yeah. Low tier city indeed. Mystic has Ape-It Man on his last sock. Parries the... Oh, where's that gyro? Okay, there it is.
Can he rob the rob? No!
Oh, nice. Uh-oh.
Oh, this is the most dangerous situation imaginable for me, Sword Fighter, against
Rob. Yeah, absolutely. Ape Man slowly figuring out how to time those down airs to catch him out of his upbeat.
He
reverse grab the left. What?
That was like he canceled the lag with it. Actually incredible. All right. Oh, but the up air almost connected.
Yeah, he trades with that down air. That down air will beat out or trade with pretty much anything.
That's the crux of multi-hit moves like that.
How do you not get hit?
God. Was it the gyro? Was it? What?
Oh, my goodness.
Incomprehensible gameplay
I never expected to see these interactions on screen. I'm not prepared for this.
I'm not prepared for me, Sword Fighter. Hey, Bitman's kind of prepared for me, Sword Fighter.
Yeah, he's figuring it out, at least.
My goodness.
Oh, my goodness. You gotta watch yourself, man.
This is a ledge trap. The ledge trap, my ledge traps, and that will seal it.
Air.
But well played.
Sticks the back air out.
Mystic truly giving us a show.
Wow, an incredibly close set. The crowd is showing their appreciation there for.
Oh yeah.
One of the ballsiest men I think I've ever seen play Smash Brothers.
The raucous applause for our favorite Glue Eater.
Wow. Yeah. And somehow Glue Eater is an endearing term in this context.
It is used in the most. He ate glue.
Yeah.